สมกรุบหนึ่งจมิบโซลกรุสุขาจิตีกรุบหนึ่งบองโอนสสานุสะหมายสุขาต่างหากที่มาชมอุ่นใช้มาปีแคดกันดาปัจจุบันดูในติกรงพรมปุ้งไงนี้คือจิตไงตีมาภัยปรมบุญคายมักกระชั้นน้ำปอนมาภัยมุ้ยเต้าหนึ่งมาดอปหนึ่งสามสิบปรมตียบในเรตินีพรมปุ้งไงนี้คือหนึ่งบางแห่งในลมฮัตถนัดฟิสิกมุ้ยโซนมุ้ยเมรินตีปรมมุ้ยสักสามปีเซ็นเตอร์ออมัสสตรีดีในขนมดมรกาลมฮัตมุ้ยนี้คือยังศึกษาดับเบิลสวายรักเซ็นเตอร์ออมมาสในยากีอาพิซาโดยเฉพาะคุณสมบังฮันในการแก้หนี้หนึ่งลมหายระบบคุณโดยต่อเติมทีมวยคือคุณปราตันในอากีพิซานี้ในขนมรูปแบบโดยได้คุณบันบังฮันนี้คือขนาดได้เก็บบันดาอ้อยแตงกัมปูหนึ่งกัมปูให้ขังกล่าวคือปราปราขนาดได้เก็บบันดาอ้อยนี่แต่มาดองโดยเฉพาะคุณสมบังฮันในดิเมนชันประวัยประดาวได้คุณบันแก้หนี้วัวในขนมฟูชันใบรอยฮอกในเขมดัจจิคณะนี่คือจีโรเรียงอากีพิซาอันนี้คือจียังเมื่อปีขังมกเตอร์โดยคณะในของฟูชันนี้ก็จีมิลเลอร์ไมท์วันนี้คือมินเรดิสมินวิวขังกราวมินวิวขังเลออันนี้คือกระปูต้มหอมเจสไนวันจึงชมสมบังฮันเลกาเกนเนียร์ก์คอร์ดิเนเตอร์เอชวายซีจมูกดิเมนชันอากีอันนี้ยังก็จีขนาดกี่ไมล์กัมปูเวนี้คือสายสับบุ้นจะหกสปีไมล์บัดเนี่ยกัมปูอากีขังกราวเนี่ยบัดจิมเดซายังมีขังกราวให้นั่งมีกัมปูในขังเลยบัดอันนี้ในขังเลยตมผมปนนี้คือจิมปูตันในนี้คือบัดมาปีไอกิซาได้เก็บบัดเอาในเต้บัดก่อนที่คุณบัดสร้างเวียบงทเวจีตารางหลังวิ่งทำใบงี้สูบกาแกนีบัดจังกาแกนีบอกคุณตีมวยแกนเนอร์ก็ center of position จึงเยอร์ก็รับติดตั้ง H Y Z สันตัวเกียร์ในขั้นกราวบัดตัวเกียร์ขั้นกราวนี่คือสำนักตะลือภายในเนี่ยบัดภายในนี้ขั้นกราวจึงก็คือมุ้ยรับ center of position H จึงเราก็ position H ติดตั้ง H นั้นเลยกันหลายนะลอย H ยังไงใจหนึ่งปีจึงตามรูปประมวล diameter ปีก้นหน่อยอ้อนอมหน่อยอ้อสมาดีใจปีdiameter นี่จ่ายปีจังจมพู position h บ่อยืงบ่อยืงรถสายบรรทัด h คือยังมีประวัยนับประมวยจุดสามสับใบจังจ่ายปีคืน position ไหน h นี้คือสมาร์ปมใบจุดมารอยหกสับปรำไมค์นี่คือจี radius ระบบ h มา radius บ่อ h มุ่ยติดการแก้เนื้อรถ center of position y จัง h นี่คือตำแหน่งเรือกัมพูจังกัมพูมีประวัยสายสับบุ้นจุดหกสับปีไม้ใจปีมันคือ position of y นี้คือมาภายปีจุดสามสิบมวยบ้านโอเคจังจมพัว z วิ่งคือสมาร์ทเซโร่ได้ซาแต่กับเกียร์นี้ยังไงใจได้ยังปีดูใช่ไหม z coordinate z บ่อยยังคือสมาร์ทเซโร่แต่มันลองจังชิมสมบังฮันใน fusion บ้านชิมสมบังฮัน fusion การเกิดเนี่ยบอกชิมตีมวยในคางบอดี้คางกราวบ้านนี้เกียงกรามเป็นยมจดหายยมจดรถเซ็นเตอร์มาสบอกกี่นี้บัตรเลขนี้คือในกลางกรามนี้ปมไว้จดมารอยหกสิบแปดเอ็ดหนึ่งไว้มาไพ่ปีจดแซมสับมวยสีคือเซโร่บัตรตลับตือไอกระซาวิ้งบัตรนี้คือไว้มาไพ่ปีแซมมวยหนึ่งเอ็ดปมไว้จดมารอยหกสิบแปดอันนี้คือสับเปรียบเทียบมือเทียบยังการแก้หนี้รถเซ็นเตอร์ออปเปอเรชั่นเอ็ดไวซีตัวกี่ในกลางเลือดจึงยังรถกำปูในกลางเลือดมาดองด้วยคณีในรูปมูลกลางเลือดได้จังกลางเลือดคือปีชายปนังได้ซาใบยังปนัดเจสได้เนี่ยกี่นี้บ่าใบยังกูเมื่อกลางเคิร์มนี่ใบยังสายบรรทัดวายรถล้างเลือดคือวิมินมาดอลกลางเลือดนี้จังกระตังนี้ไอ้นี้คือสมาร์ดอปมวยดอนายวิอัตรายโปรเตจันหล่อทวายที่บัดแต่กลางเลือดบ่กำปูนี้มีนประวัยแต่ดับปีไม้จังยังจอมกรองบิ้งยังปลาตันอะไรนั่งตัดได้ละบ้านไอ้นี่ยังรกไหวจังกัมปูนี้คือกัมปูอากีขังกราวแต่ยังดังจังเอชโบกเอาหนังเอชใจหนังปีนี้เอชใจหนังปีนี้คือกัมปูขังเลยจังกัมปูบ่อเยอะคือมีนกัมปูกัมปูเลยนั่นคือปมไว้จัดห้าสัมปรมาใจปียังบานปนังให้ยังยามาโบกจมุนกัมปูนี้ยังคือเลยไหวบ่ position ของไหวคือจอมปีนั่งรถประสบคันนี้คือจอมกระไรจังหวะนี้คือไซส์สมบัยผมบุญส่วนพรามัยบัดจังยังเตยปนัดจมวยนั่งตันในฟูชันบิ้งตาดูขี้นิ้อนเ ចំពោះ x គឺនៅទីតាំងដដែល 8.165 ចំពោះ y 48.905 ហើយ z គឺ0ដដែលបាទនេះបាទអញ្ចឹងការគណនាដៃហើយនឹង fusion គឺផ្ដល់ចម្លើយត្រឹមត្រូវគ្នាបន្ទាប់មកទី2សិស្សគណនារក center of mass xyz នេះគឺជាចំណុចសំខាន់ដែលសិស្សធ្វើការគណនាហើយចំណុចខាងលើគឺសិស្សសម្រួលជា center of mass xyz ហើយចំណុចខាងលើគឺសិស្សសម្រួលជា body នៅក្នុង fusion បាទនេះគឺរូបមន្តនេះគឺមេរៀនចាស់ទេដែលរក volume អញ្ចឹងការគណនារបស់សិស្សទី1គឺការគណនា volume body ខាងលើបាទអញ្ចឹង x តម្លៃប្រហែលប្រហែលប៉ុណ្ណេះម៉ែត្រនេះគឺរូបមន្តគឺរូបមន្តរបស់ volume ហើយហើយបាទមួយទៀតគឺ volume សម្រាប់អាគីខាងក្រោមបាទអញ្ចឹងនេះតម្លៃប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយដើម្បីរក mass របស់អាគីភីសាដោយដឹងថា density ដែលផ្ដល់ដោយ fusion 360មានតម្លៃ density វាគឺ 7850 គីឡូបាទនិង physical material steel បាទប្រើ steel នេះអញ្ចឹងនេះដែលសិស្ស capture ចេញពី fusion មកអញ្ចឹងពេលយើង select body ហើយ select រក properties នៅក្នុង fusion នេះគឺបង្ហាញលេខ density រួចហើយអញ្ចឹងសិស្សប្រើលេខ density ដែល fusion ផ្ដល់ឲ្យនេះយកមកគណនាអញ្ចឹងទី1ការស្វែងរក mass សម្រាប់អាគីខាងក្រោមបើយើង density គុណឲ្យនឹង volume density យើងមានហើយ volume យើងក៏មានហើយអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជា mass ទី1ហើយនេះគឺជា mass ទី2គិតជា kilo បន្ទាប់មកហើយចំណុចខាងលើគឺសិស្សសម្រួលជា body នៅក្នុង fusion បាទនេះគឺរូបមន្តនេះគឺមេរៀនចាស់ទេដែលរក volume អញ្ចឹងការគណនារបស់សិស្សទី1គឺការគណនា volume body ខាងលើបាទចឹង x តម្លៃប្រហែលប្រហែលប៉ុណ្ណេះម៉ែត្រនេះគឺរូបមន្តគឺរូបមន្តរបស់ volume ហើយហើយបាទមួយទៀតគឺ volume សម្រាប់អាគីខាងក្រោមបាទចឹងនេះតម្លៃប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយដើម្បីរក mass របស់អាគីភីសាដោយដឹងថា density ដែលផ្ដល់ដោយ fusion 360មានតម្លៃ density វាគឺ7850គីឡូបាទនិង physicalmaterial steel បាទប្រើ steel នេះអញ្ចឹងនេះដែលសិស្ស capture ចេញពី fusion មកអញ្ចឹងពេលយើង select body ហើយ select រក properties នៅក្នុង fusion នេះគឺបង្ហាញលេខ density រួចហើយអញ្ចឹងសិស្សប្រើលេខ density ដែល fusion ផ្ដល់ឲ្យនេះយកមកគណនាអញ្ចឹងទី1ការស្វែងរក mass សម្រាប់អាគីខាងក្រោមបើយើង density គុណឲ្យនឹង volume density យើងមានហើយ volume យើងក៏មានហើយអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជា mass ទី1ហើយនេះគឺជា mass ទី2គិតជា kilo បន្ទាប់មក ខ គឺការគណនា center of mass ដែលប្រើរូបមន្តនេះតាមមេរៀនអញ្ចឹងសិស្សបានបញ្ចូលលេខហើយអញ្ចឹងចម្លើយរបស់ center of mass or sub x នេះគឺស្មើ 8.165 ម៉ែត្រហើយមួយទៀតគឺរក or sub y ចម្លើយឃើញ or sub y 25.137 ម៉ែត្រចំពោះ x 0ដូចគ្នាដោយសារវាអាចបែងចែកជា2មួយទៀតសិស្សចង់បង្ហាញកន្លែងដែល center of mass ហ្នឹងបាទអញ្ចឹងសិស្សសុំបတ်វិញនេះគឺជា center of mass ដែលសិស្សបាន select សិស្សសុំធ្វើការបញ្ជាក់ចម្លើយម្ដងទៀតអញ្ចឹង body ដែលសិស្ស select នេះគឺ body លើនិងក្រោមដើម្បីបង្ហាញថាសិស្សរក center of mass ពីរនឹងត្រឹមត្រូវដែរឬទេអញ្ចឹងសិស្សចុច analyze វាមកឃើញ center of mass របស់វា x 8165និង y មក 25.137 និង z គឺ0បាទគឺ z ស្មើ0ចំណុចមួយទៀតការគណនា center mass ដែលអាចធ្វើឲ្យអាគីនេះរលំអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យអាគីនេះរលំគឺទី1គឺត្រូវដឹង degree របស់អាគីហ្នឹងតើប្រមាណ degree ដែលអាចរុញច្រានអាគីហ្នឹងឲ្យរលំបានអញ្ចឹងនេះទី1គឺការគណនារក degree ដែលយើងអាចធ្វើឲ្យគៀភីសារលំដោយប្រើរូបមន្តខាងក្រោមនេះគឺជារូបមន្តដែលសិស្សប្រើសម្រាប់ការគណនារកដឺក្រេដើម្បីឲ្យកំណត់ទីតាំងថាតើមានចលនាមួយណារុញអាគីនឹងធ្លាក់ប្រមាណដឺក្រេបានវាអាចដួលបាទនេះគឺរូបមន្តមានស្រាប់ហើយសិស្សបានបង្ហាញហើយនេះគឺជាទិន្នន័យដែលសិស្សបានស្រង់ពី fusion មកដែរទេអញ្ចឹង radius របស់អាគីនេះយើងដឹងហើយ 8.10065ហើយ y ពាក់កណ្ដាល y នេះគឺមាន វ៉ៃ 25.137 អ្វីដែលយើងអត់ដឹងគឺយើងអត់ដឹងមុំនៅកន្លែងនេះហើយបន្ទាត់នេះចុះមកដល់កង្កើបនេះអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវការរក2ចំណុច B ហើយនិង C បាទយើងត្រូវការរកនេះយើងត្រូវការរកចំណុច C ហើយនិងមុំនៅខាងក្នុងនេះបាទអញ្ចឹងទី1គឺរក degree ត្រង់មុំ B ដោយប្រើតាម tangent អញ្ចឹងនេះគឺទិន្នន័យហើយសោះបានយកមកកណនានេះគឺជាលេខដែលសោះបានកណនាហើយអញ្ចឹងមុំដែលអាចរកឃើញប្រហាក់ប្រហែលនឹង 17.995 degree អញ្ចឹងនៅកន្លែងនេះគឺទិន្នន័យបាន degree បន្តមកទៀតគឺសោះចង់រកប្រវែង B មក C តែយើងដឹងថាដោយប្រើសមីការ A grade បូក B grade ស្មើនឹង C grade នេះគឺជាទិន្នន័យដែលបញ្ចូលអញ្ចឹងចម្លើយ B ប្រហាក់ប្រហែលនឹង 26.4298 ម៉ែត្របាទតែវាមានប្រវែងពីនេះបានប្រហែលហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងយើងបានគណនាដោយគណនាដៃដូចខាងក្រោមអញ្ចឹងសោះបានបញ្ចូល degree ហើយនឹងប្រវែងនេះមកនេះ 26.43 អញ្ចឹងបញ្ជាក់ចម្លើយដោយយកពីទិន្នន័យ fusion 306អញ្ចឹងសោះចង់ដឹងអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាលេខដែល capture ពី fusion មក measure វាអញ្ចឹង angle របស់ចំណុចកន្លែងនេះគឺប្រហែលនឹង 17.995 degree បាទនេះ land ប្រវែងនេះឡើងទៅលើនេះគឺមានទិន្នន័យឲ្យស្រាប់ហើយហើយនឹងបន្ទាប់ទី2គឺនេះ land selection ទី2នេះទី1លេខ1 26.43 អញ្ចឹងប្រហែលនឹងចម្លើយដែរសោះបានកណនាដោយដៃដែរដូចនេះអាគីភាសារលំនៅពេលដែលយើង rotate អាគីនេះពីចំណុច center of mass ទៅ17 degree បាទដល់ជិត18 degree អញនិយាយបានថាជិត18 degree វានឹងរលំអាគីនេះអញ្ចឹងបញ្ជាក់ចំណុចមួយទៀតគឺចុងក្រោយបញ្ជាក់ចម្លើយក្នុង fusion អញ្ចឹង17 degree បាទសោះនឹងបង្ហាញនៃការកណនាមួយទៀតបង្ហាញលេខដែលសោះបានបង្វិលមកនេះគឺជាលេខដែលសោះបានបង្វិល17.995 degree 995 degree បាទនេះគាត់សោះ split body ដើម្បីងាយស្រួលកណនារកទេអញ្ចឹងសោះគាត់ថានេះគឺជា origin មួយដែលអាគារនេះនឹងធ្វើចលនាបាទធម្មតានេះខាងលើនេះ mass នេះគឺនៅ center mass គឺនៅដដែលទេអញ្ចឹងអាគារនេះចាប់ដើម rotate មកបែបនេះអញ្ចឹងអាគារនេះគឺចំណុចនេះគឺស្ទើរជាប់នឹងរលំបាទយើងទៅត្រឡប់ទៅដៃវិញអញ្ចឹងការកណនាបញ្ជាក់ center mass នៅឯពេល angle ចុះមកដល់ 17.995 degree ដោយដៃអញ្ចឹងសោះបានរក center mass វាម្ដងទៀតដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់នេះគឺជាប្រារូបមុនសាញ់ដែលយើងដឹងថា 17.995 degree នេះយើងយកមកគុណជាមួយនឹង radius x យើងអាចបានស្មើប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយយើងយកមកដកនៅចំនួននេះចំនួន26ម៉ែត្រនេះយើងយកមកដកមកយើងឃើញ y center mass សម្រាប់ y ហ្នឹងគឺ 23.907 ម៉ែត្របន្ទាប់មកសម្រាប់ x យើងឃើញ 17.931 ម៉ែត្របាទអញ្ចឹងយើងចុចមកមើលនៅកន្លែងនេះដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់ចម្លើយជាមួយគ្នានេះជាចម្លើយចេញពី fusion x 15.931 ហើយនឹង y 23.907 ចំពោះ c គឺ0បាទនេះគឺជាចម្លើយចេញពី fusion ដែលបានបង្ហាញអញ្ចឹងសិស្សនឹងសុំបង្ហាញនៅការ simulation នឹងចំពោះ unity វិញម្ដងតើលេខដែលសិស្សកណនាដោយដៃហើយនឹងពី fusion អាចធ្វើឲ្យអាគារនេះរលំបានដែរឬទេបាទនេះគឺជាអាគារ pizza ដែលបញ្ចេញពី fusion មកជា file fbx ហើយនេះគឺជា version unity ដែលសិស្សប្រើហើយសិស្សសូមបញ្ជាក់បន្តិចនៅphysics ដែលសិស្សបានបន្ថែមសម្រាប់គៀននេះដើម្បីឲ្យគៀននេះរលំតាមការតម្រូវទី1គឺសិស្សប្រើ box collider ហើយនិង rigid body សិស្សបានប្រើ collider ផ្សេងផ្សេងសារលបងដែរប៉ុន្តែមានតែ box collider ទេដែលអាចដើរត្រឹមត្រូវជាមួយនឹងទិន្នន័យโอเคឥឡូវសម្រុត simulation បញ្ចូល rotation សម្រាប់ C បញ្ចូលលេខ17.95តាដួលទេអាគេហ្នឹងអូខេសម្រុតម្ដងទៀត10អូខេអត់ទេ16អូខេអត់ទេអញ្ចឹងដាក់17.95អូខេគឺចាប់ដើមដួលតែម្ដងបាទនេះគឺអាគីរបស់យើងរលំអញ្ចឹងរំហាត់របស់ខ្ញុំគឺចប់ត្រឹមប៉ុណ្ណឹងខ្ញុំបាទរឿងឆៃសូមគ្រប់នឹងជម្រាបលាលោកគ្រូនិងមករួមថ្នាក់ទាំងអស់គ្នា